my account when I was alone from day one. You people, you are trying me is political. Because I fought the third term. And if there's opportunity tomorrow, I will fight the third term again. Because no one man will want to be like president. If President Buhari wants to say, I will be president for life, I will never support him again. And that was what put me there. People knew that our accounts in Abuja were very transparent. Leave politics alone. The US know, the UK know, I've given a red carpet in these two countries, I've given a red carpet in China, and that is a statement of fact. So, you see, I'm stronger to fight corruption than President Buhari. Because he's not fighting it well. I am stronger to retrieve the people's money and give the people back the money that belongs to them. I'm a creator of wealth in every level. From the time I was in university, I have no need to touch anybody's money. And nobody, if any court pronounced that I'm corrupt, they should jail me. I say it every day. Because corruption is the damn problem of this country. Because stealing what does not belong to you. A corrupt politician, a corrupt judge, they are like robbers. You go day and night, they steal but what does not belong to you. And that's a statement of fact. What is wrong with the economy and people is that there are a lot of rumors. People don't believe the sincerity of the people. People don't see what is the right thing to say. Remember, when Babangida was president, we wanted to go to IMF loan. He was few of us. I said, let Nigerians contribute money to save it. Babangida is, I'm a beneficiary of Babangida's government. I'm like his son. But Nigerian people hear rumors so much. You don't say, oh, a man that did industry. You just read my citation here. Merit Award was given to me in 1986. Our bank chairman in 1988, government-owned bank chairman, not individual. So I don't see any reason I should steal 2 billion naira. For a man who put 2 billion naira in Abia and say, give it to people as free loan. That is not the issue. Nigeria should start electing presidents that have meaning and got to make decision. President Buhari has got, but he should arrest President Obasanjo for us to know that corruption is working. Without arresting Obasanjo, they are not against fighting corruption. Because President Obasanjo took away $16 billion of our electricity money. They're taking the light here. So unless we arrest him, the corruption has not started being fought in Nigeria.